the years, a lot of people have dedicated a big part of their lives to building a strong and effective military. I'm proud to be part of that tradition. And that's why I don't hesitate to report fraud, waste, or abuse through the chain of command or the DoD hotline.